My name is Francis Tolliver. I come from Liverpool. 2 years ago, the war was waiting for me after school. Belgium and to Flanders, to Germany to here. We fought for king and country I love dear. It is Christmas in the trenches, where the frost so bitter hung. The frozen fields of France were still, no Christmas song was sung. Our families back in England were toasting us that day. They're brave and glorious lads so far away. I was lying with my messmates on the cold and rocky ground, when across the lines of battle came a most peculiar sound. Says I, now listen up, me boys, each soldier strained to hear, as one young German voice sang out so clear. He's singing bloody well, you know, my partner says to me. Soon one by one each German voice joined in harmony. The cannons rested silent, the gas clouds rolled no more, as Christmas brought us respite from the war. Now as soon as they were finished, an irreverent pause was spent. God rest ye merry gentlemen, struck up some lads from Kent. The next they sang was Stille Nacht, this silent night, says I, and in two tongues one song filled up that sky. There's someone coming towards us, the front line sentry cried. All sights were fixed on one lone figure trudging from their side. His truce flag, like a Christmas star, shone on that plain so bright, as he bravely strode unarmed into the night. Soon one by one on either side, they walked in no man's land. Neither gun nor bayonet was met there hand to hand. We shared some secret brandy, wished each other well, and in a Flareland football match we gave him hell. We traded chocolates, cigarettes, and photographs from home. These sons and fathers far away from families of their own. Young Sanders played his squeeze box, and they had a violin. This curious and unlikely band of men. Soon daylight crept upon us, and France was France once more. Sad farewells we each began to settle back. Question haunted every heart that beat that wondrous night. Whose family have I fixed within my sights? It's Christmas in the trenches, where the frost so bitter hung. The frozen fields of France were warmed as songs of peace were sung. Were the walls they kept between us to exact the work of war. We're the same.